Mike, and today we're going to talk about pain. I'm making, not only do I make videos about, you know, working from home and tips that I have learned and things to help you in your own business, but I'm also doing self-help. I lived a difficult life and was an emotional wreck at times. I've gone through massive depression. I've had anxieties. I have a social anxiety disorder, which is another tough thing to overcome, but I'm doing it without medication. I don't use medication for anything. You know, I don't want medication for the depression or for the anxiety. I just don't. I want to figure it out on my own. But I realized something that is deeply important and something that has... This is going to sound funny. I don't know if you're a fan of Star Trek. Now, I'm not a big Trekkie. You know, I wasn't... You know, I grew up watching the original series when I was a kid, you know, the reruns of that show. And then I actually didn't really watch Star Trek The Next Generation. I would see it from time to time. But there was a particular movie, I believe it was Star Trek V, when one of the characters that Captain Kirk and the team are facing off with, he tells them that he could take away their pain. And that's when Captain Kirk goes into this, which I think, you know, William Shatner did a fantastic job in the scene. It was just really powerful. He goes into this thing about how he needs his pain. He doesn't want his pain to be taken away. His pain is what drives him. His pain is what made him who he is. I believe I was 15 or 16 when I saw that movie. Maybe younger, I could have been 14. And that stayed with me for the rest of my life. I always think about that scene. Because it's true. Pain is a horrible thing to deal with, whether it's the loss of someone important. I had a friend who committed suicide, and I never really accepted his death. I never wanted to feel that pain. And to this day, sometimes, and it's been almost 4 years now, I believe. To this day, I'll still think, oh, I wish I could, you know, I want to talk to him. Like he's still here. I had the pain a couple of months ago of my dog dying right after I lost my job. And I've had dogs in the past and they've all meant something to me. But this dog, there was just something really special about her. She had a huge effect on my family's life, which is, maybe I could do another video about that at another point. But that was extremely painful to deal with. And to watch her die was extremely painful. We need our pain because it drives us. It makes us who we are. It makes us strong. It gives us strength to deal with the tough things in life. And it lets us help other people who are going through pain. You know, I'm an older brother. I have two younger brothers and a younger sister. And my sister is, we have a large gap between us. There's about a 10-year gap. So I've gone through all of these things already that she's just now going through. And I always try to give advice to her and teach her. You know, she makes a lot of bad decisions. And before she makes those decisions, I step in and I say, you know, you ought to do this. Or, you know, I try not to be bossy about it. But I want to tell her because I've been there already. I've gone through it already. I know what's going to happen. And more times than none, you know, she doesn't take the advice and she finds out the hard way. And then she learns that what I said was true. That's what pain is. You know, our pain makes us strong and our pain helps others. I think it coincides with regret. You know, pain and regret. People regret things because it pained them, it hurt them. And then they want to go back and change it. But you can't. You can never fix it. What's done is done. You know, if you went and told your mother one day and you looked her in the face and said, I hate you, I hate you. The damage has been done. You will never be able to take that back. Ever. Now maybe you get lucky and your mom forgets about that. And eventually she doesn't even remember it ever happening. But guess what? You do. You remember it happening. And every once in a while it's going to come back. And you're going to see it in your head. And you're going to see her face. There's no point in regretting. What's done is done. The best thing you could do is just try to make the right decision. Try to think before you do. But if you make a mistake, we all do, then you look at it as that and you move on. Don't push it away. Embrace it. Use it as a learning experience. Understand that pain is part of what makes you you. Pain is seriously going to make you stronger.
Today is the day you change your fate. Today is the day you make your dreams come true. Work when you want. Work where you want. Work in the hours you choose. And live a life of true freedom. Simple to learn, simple to do, and the potential to earn hundreds daily. The time is now for you to control your own destiny. DreamBigger.us. Stop dreaming and start earning today.